congratulate Chairman Sir on achieving this epic milestone. I always look up to the Chairman Sir as a source of inspiration.
We all are really missing you a lot in the hospital, because when you are in the hospital, the energy level in the hospital reaches to a different height.
लोग स्टाफ और डॉक्टर्स के बीच में सर हमेशा बहुत ही अच्छा एक इंस्पिरेशन बना रखा हुआ है. हम लोगों का सर का इंस्पिरेशन के वजह से हम लोग अभी तक इधर ही बहुत ही अच्छे तरह रह रहे हैं.
आई हैव लर्न्ड सो मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम सर, लाइक डाउन टू अर्थ पर्सनालिटी एंड सिंपैथी टू अदर्स एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली अ नेवर डाई स्पिरिट.
ही हैज अचीव्ड ग्रेट एक्वलेट्स इन हिज लाइफ, फ्रॉम कॉन्करिंग द समिट ऑफ एवरेस्ट, माउंट एवरेस्ट इन 1965 29 मई, to setting up of this beautiful institute, Indian Spinal Injury Center.
I still remember my first interaction with you, wherein you taught me some important lesson of a life, that if we are mentally and emotionally strong, we can overcome all the challenges of our life.
Chairman Sahab, मैं पिछले 25 वर्षों से जुड़ा हुआ हूँ और बहुत अच्छे से Chairman Sir ने हमारे परिवार की और ख्याल किया है.
It's great journey to work under the leadership of such a hero.
Every moment spent with you is a life learning that I will always cherish.
We at ICIC feel privileged to have you in front of us as a great knowledge and experience leader, one who's always been teaching us success stories, how to aim higher and higher in life.
Sir has been such an inspiration for so many of us, and especially for the ones who've been on the wheelchair. He has been guiding us through and through at all the stages of life.
Thank you, sir, very much for being here.
Thank you, sir, and wish you a very happy, healthy life ahead.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
We salute your spirit. Thank you so much for everything.